If your husband or your boyfriend drives a minivan, leave him alone. Any man that drives a minivan does not care about life. He don't give a fuck. Every time he slide that long-ass door closed, he is cursing you the fuck out of his mind. Stupid-ass bitch got me driving a goddamn ambulance. Sit the hell down. Thomas, eat another booger off that windshield. I kill you.